Today we're going to look at Queenstown.
I think you're a natural, buddy.
Better than you.
Yeah, better than me. That's not hard. We're going
it's
exploring.
In my mouth.
Look out, we're exploring.
There's a fallen tree.
What are we going to do?
I don't know
yet. Neither do I.
Stop.
How cool is this, buddy?
I know. And we're stuck.
We are stuck. We'll just wait and see what we're going to do here.
Okay. I'm going
back. Stuck out to sea. Then you know what you can do?
What?
You can give a commentary as we're going, eh?
And I can fish.
You can fish.
I actually know how to fish. As I surface, I'll scoop it up with my paddle.
Yeah, good thinking, dude.
And then put my paddle and put it in there. And then I would have my really own pet fish.
You're right to go.
Yep. I'm looking for fish. And no shark. Oi, oi, oi.
You looking ahead, dude? You want to go up the river?
We're going into the little river. I hope that tree is not going to annoy us again. Turn. I have a fin. Alright, that dumb old tree is gonna fall. We're going into the rainforest.
Exploring.
I have an idea.
What's that?
To get past that tree and we can do this.
What's your idea?
You'll have to see if it will work first.
I reckon the only idea is Daddy get out and tow you.
That's what I thought. Get out of the water, go in the other side.
That's it.
You win my mind off. I hope a whale won't get us and eat us up for dinner. This is gonna be fun. But I'll just paddle.
You explore, eh, buddy?
I know. So much fun. But how will we get back?
We'll worry about that later on, eh? You all good?
My toes are a little sandy. And a little hurt. Ah, I think I'm sinking.
I don't think you're sinking.
I think I am. My butt's getting wet.
Ah, that's all right. No one ever died from having a wet palm, eh?
No one even died when they're sinking.
Pretty hard going, mate.
When are we going to stop?
When do you want to stop?
Never.
Never? Okay. We'll see if we can get around the corner where it is.
I'm only good for turns.
Okay.
We're doing a zigzag!
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere.
I know. We're stuck.
We are stuck.
Now what's the problem?
The river's too strong, so let's go back down, eh?
No.
Yep, yep.
Okay. We're floating on sea. There we go. I'm sideways.
Not now.
But maybe I will.
How you doing? You going front ways?
Yeah. What?
Serenity. Do we try and jump over the log?
Oh. I think we can possibly do that. You're strong.
Rah.
I do Honk Smash, is that your name? Not Daddy. Sneaky old boy. I'll try to help you.
Okay.
More like help myself.
Watch your eyes. Do you think a beaver built that?
Yeah.
Because beavers built hands, eh?
Use the paddle, they're so helpful.
Okay, thank you for the words of advice. Just like you just did.
Mm.
It's boosted down there.
My right pants there. Are getting all wet. I'm not even ducking.
What do we do at every river?
Woo! Woo!
You good luck song.
Fishing so much fun. Imagine every fish all the way from over there. I think if I caught a fish, well that would be good. Then I would have my own pet fish.
Pedal. Keep pedaling, buddy. Woohoo! Ha! Yeah! Yep. Pedal. Can slow down, eh, buddy? Slow down, dude. Slow down, buddy. Brakes, dude. Yeah. Yeah, good boy. Now you got a catcher. Oh, coming through. break, buddy.
Good hanging on. Pulley attach clamps, that's on one.
Right,
come on.
Right to go, dude.
Sweet bud, go as far as you can. Buddy, no. How was that one coming up? Was that cool?
Fun.
What was your name?
Cam.
Cam, nice to meet you, Cam. Go. Pulley attached, confirm status on 4.
Ready to go, dude? Remember, woohoo! I don't want
to do a cannonball. So, do you know how to do a cannonball? So, you just basically, you, just like you would into a pool, you just tuck your knees up into your chest and hold on to them. How does that one sound? Yeah, give it a go?
Yep.
Cool. All right, so,
have a look at Cam, what he's doing.
Green light on 4.
And then maybe you want to try it.
All right, if you wait here for a second for me, okay, Cam? All right, so what we're going to do, you walk down a couple of steps with me, okay? And get those knees up in the air. So just like you would if you're diving into a pool, bring your knees up to your chest if you can. All right, there we go. And we're just going to do a bit of a push from this side. So 1, 2 and 3. Yeah! 10.95.